This character called the Speedball Player is one of my favorite free characters on the Unity Asset Store. The problem with this is that it's generic, meaning you cannot use any of the humanoid animations. And even if you try to convert it into humanoid inside the Unity Editor, you get a bunch of error messages. This is because humanoid animations are built around a certain format when it comes to hierarchies. This means that if you want to use humanoid animations, you would have to rig the character again. Fortunately, there's Mixamo.com, which automatically rigs a character for you. You just got to get rid of the previous rigging. So here I have Blender, which is also free. You can get this at blender.org. I'm going to import the Speedball Player, the character, the 3D model. Just navigate to the address and import it. I'm also going to get rid of all the unnecessary stuff. We don't need the camera. This just comes in default with Blender. Delete everything, like the lighting. I don't need those. I'm also going to delete all the bones. Just get rid of everything except the mesh itself. Okay, nothing but vertex groups in the mesh. I'm going to export this. Export FBX. I'm just going to put it in my downloads folder, but you can put it wherever you want. I'll name it Speedball Clean. Sometimes when you import the FBX files, the models are either extremely big or extremely small. In those cases, you would have to just adjust the scales. In this case, we don't really have to. I'm just going to go to mixamo.com and upload the character model from the downloads folder. Okay, read the instructions. Make sure that the character is facing forward. Next, and I'm gonna specify these points. Oh wait, that's the wrist and that's the elbow. So just drag these circles in there to where they're supposed to be. Okay, that looks good. I'm gonna click next. So here we have the character with the new rig. And it looks fine. Click next. I'm just gonna click on some random animation, Samba dancing. I'm gonna download this, 60 frames per second. I'll name it Speedball Samba Dancing and just put it in my downloads folder. Then I'm just gonna drag it into my Unity folder. So here we have the new rig. I can switch to humanoid, apply. I don't get the errors. Make sure you go into configure and everything is green. Let me also name the animation Samba. Don't need the materials here. Let me drag it next to the previous character. Looks like the scale is off. Go to model, adjust the scale, apply. Okay. Let me also get the material, select material, drag this into our new character. And we have the exact same character, it's just that this one's generic and this one is humanoid. I can now create an animator controller. Animator controller. Put this in there. Go into the animator tab. Drag in the Samba dancing animation. Okay, if I play, we should now have the animation. It looks like it's fine. Okay. And here is another character that I like. It's called K-pop Dance number 10. This one's not free. I bought it. I think I'm going to try using this character in my game, and I followed the exact same process of turning a generic character into a humanoid. There was a major issue with this character where Blender kept on freezing, so I had to open this in Microsoft Paint 3D and then export it again and then open it in Blender. But the general process is the same. You want to get rid of the previous rigging and then use Mixamo.com to create a humanoid rig. Okay, as you can see, it's just a different character now with the same animation. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions, you can reach me on my Discord server. I have all the links below. And thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.